The Stiff Games Combat Revision. And welcome back to an episode of Walkthrough. Let's play RWBY, Grimm Eclipse, and they're flying. And things have changed because Update 3 came out. Not yet. It's not out yet. Well, what is out? What is out is the combat revision. Steam beta test branch, whatever you want to call it, thing is out. And in order to get this update right now, what you have to do. I didn't actually notice that down there. What you have to do is actually go into Steam, go to your Steam library, go to properties by right-clicking on the game, and then go to properties, then go over two tabs to beta opt-in, then opt-in, then basically click. There is a box here. Click on that. It'll drop down and say combat revision. Click on that, and you get this update. Now, I had a fickle time getting this thing to work. By fickle, I mean I had to do it over and over again. I had to uninstall RWBY Grimm Eclipse completely, reinstall it, do the update, do combat revision update again, and then it worked. I even tried uninstalling combat revision, which is done by undoing what you do. You have to get combat revision, which is you go over there and opt out of the properties and get rid of combat revision. But even then, still didn't work. But just remember, this is beta, and also things maybe just worked for me. But anyway, as you can see, things have changed. As in, there's a much-awaited feature for many people, including myself, play offline. You can now play single-player if you really want to, or just play offline. Which is really, really nice, in case you don't want to deal with internets. Or people on the internets. Anything new here? Not really. So, let's try it. Play offline. As you can see, we can now choose our character. We'll choose RWBY, of course. And here we are, combat revision. As you can see, things have changed a bit. Game has gotten shinier, I think. Also, I think the camera is much closer to RWBY now. Any zooming in that? But yeah, combat revision adds changes a lot of things. One, this is different. As you can see, you got your three main moves, or you got your three moves now, but you also got different things. You got, you get your ultimates, and now you should have, like, team-based moves, if I know something correctly, which I'm not quite sure I do. But also, the camera's been, a lot of things have been changed in this update, so I guess what the best course of action to do is, get the mouse off the screen, we don't need that. Actually, get the mouse on screen, and, let's mess around with, that will be a heavy take, everyone. Let's mess around with the keyboard and the mouse. It's much better. The controls with the keyboard are much better than they were. At least when wandering around, which is what it was aimed for. Because if you remember, back in Update 1 and 2, which I did do Update 2, I just didn't mention it at the time. It was like Episode 3 or 4. The last one before this. Which, by the way, the last one before this was December 15th, 2016. Or 2015, and today is March 10th, 2016. So yeah, it took them long to get this update out, or at least get this update out in this form, but it's out. Yeah, they've updated the game's graphics, looks much better now. Keyboard's now viable, in non-combat, that's good to know, get the mouse off screen. Unfortunately, you don't see your button prompts anymore. Yes, a jump. Meets the roll. Oh, well, you don't have the, yeah, you don't have her roses from that, which would make sense. And as you can see, she gets faster, faster, faster. Do her normal speed. Also. They're throwing Emerald Force. You're not done missing one yet. Okay, attacks are basically the same. How about heavy attack? Okay, yeah, this is new heavy attack. Now, why new heavy attack? Well, it's A to increase combos, or A to increase the variety of combat, because that's what people have been asking for, is more variety of combat, more combos, more stuff like that. Which this update adds a lot of things people have been wanting. Not only offline, but also, starts to add combos and more advanced tactics. Where's my gun? There's my gun. It's known RDU. Oh, okay. That was the ice shot. Wow, that looks nice. Okay, so I press A to roll. Oh, can I just try to figure out what LZ does? Okay, RZ is the dodge. So this is not dodge. This is just increasing sprint gut. Ah, this is what. Okay, this is where we are. All right, yeah, this is it. Oh wow, yeah. Oh wow, they really made Ruby fast. I'm using L. Which, by the way, I'm still using the Pro Controller. Wow, she's fast now. Alright. Alright, let's fight some things and see how their fans change. Well, this place has already changed a lot. Alright, what do we got? Alright, I wonder if Blake has her voice actor back. Or how is her voice actor now? Okay, so it's far. Oh, that's much better aim. Okay, so if I, that's a combo, everyone. That'll be gun, then ice blast, got it. So, okay, so your moves are no longer on the face buttons, now they're part combos, got it. Which would mean? Oh, do I have to unlock him first? Or do I might have to unlock them first. Okay, there we go. Ultimates. Which, let's see what ultimates are real quick. Alright, I'll look in the description to the, I'll look in the description to the, patch. Oh, okay, I missed their, ultimates. Okay. Ah, okay, I get it now. Ultimates are these things. All right, got it. They're not called ultimates, got it. Roger. Now there are also team attacks, which finish off Grimm that have been stunned by teammates' official finisher. All right, that's good to know. All right, so you can get your good old ice flower and all that, or good old bumblebee ice flower, all that. All right. Let's see what happens if we take this guy on. Into the abyss. Yeah, they have no choice of catching. They have no chance of catching Ruby at this speed. Get wrecked. Anyone else wants a pate? Oh, that's not gun. Okay, so there's a normal roll and then there is a run roll. Got it. Wow. Remember, Crimson Rose is a bull action gun. Oh, that's just missing now. Alright, that's why I wrecked these guys. Remember, still gotta stay at range. Oh, nice dodge. You're next. Get wrecked. And now, just for fun. Oh, that's alright. That's alright, man. Now, just for fun. Ha-ha! Oh, get wrecked.
Yeah, we win!
Yeah, I would assume so.
Students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
Actually, I know what they done with the models. They started using the models from Volume 3. Speaking of Volume 3, I would say safe. I would be pretty much safe to say this either takes place long after Volume 3. Or in between Volume 2 and 3, either way. I'm pretty sure it's in between Volume 2 and 3. Wait. Isn't there a rook around there somewhere? Or there should be, anyway. Or not, okay, never mind. Or they moved it. Oh, yeah, they changed this bit. Yes, you move in. Okay. You have to have Ultimate Charge Jeff in order to use that. Okay, Crescendo, we know what that is. Would it be useful in this situation? Yeah, it would, but nah, I don't want to use it. Yes, the wrong button. Oh, I think I saw what I saw in that. You see when B flashed him with that guy? We had him stunned and we could team attack him. I got it now, okay. Guns! Keep moving. Come on, Ruby, yeah! Now with Ruby being able to run away at her normal speed, we can really get the range advantage on people. And stay at range. Because remember, she's next to worthless when she's in the midst of like 1,000 guys. However, she's on the however you want Ruby to be on the edge of 1,000 guys. Not in the middle of them. In the middle of them, that's Blake and Weiss's job. Suck it! Yeah, they changed how guns work too, as you can see. It's on, will be a trigger on Xbox, will be a 2 on PlayStation, and what is a Z for me. You know what? Suck on this! Oh! I didn't see that I hit him so hard. You're next. Oh, wow, power up moves. Oh, that'd be probably good against guys. Ooh. Christian, that might be good now. And so he can dodge, or he can do sprint dodge, or he can do speed dodge. Okay, crescendo in 2 seconds. Crescendo! Oh, that didn't work as planned. Get moving. Alright, guns. Okay, got B, we can try. Man, that makes guns a whole lot more useful. Or at least Ruby gun, anyway. Or at least Kristen Rose, anyway. Okay, moving. Oh, wow. I like the camera. You know, I'm just noticing how the camera is different, because the camera used to be all the way over here the entire time. But now it's more. But now the camera is lower, which makes you feel more part of the action. Alright, I guess it's time to start behind our guns are going in. Speaking of what is going in now. That is going in. Okay, wipe this guy out. Oh, he's at full health. Yep. Okay, got B. Where? Okay, is it B or A? Which one? Which B do you mean? Because remember, I'm using a Nintendo controller and we all know Microsoft is reversed. Or some people might say Nintendo's the first, but what's the first? Alright. I'm definitely saying it's B. Oh, that's why B is the dodge. That's the signature puller offer. I gotcha! Signature puller offer, there we go. And you're next. Suck it! Here's your big friend! It's not gonna save him! Oh. Now, you know. And now... stunlock him to death. Oh well, now shoot him to death. Just unleash the fire. I think she doesn't have to reload like the first time, but that still might change.
Take that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we win.
Indeed. It would appear so. Alright, what do we got? We don't really need to do anything at this time because we're kind of wrecking everything. I can try. Yeah, let's try unlock that, see what that is. Okay, I'm not quite sure if we get Weep Out or Dice or Dust Blast. I think that's our third attack when we, I think that's our third attack with the, when we do our guns, which is this. There you go, that's our Dust Blast. Yeah, Crescendo seems to be on the more ultimate.
Ah, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
You mean the Golden Rook over there?
Look what I found!
Yep. Make it know we're not caring about anything. Nope. Camera's not facing your way. Nope. Okay, fine. Be that way, guy. Oh, you want to catch up while we're leaving? Or do you not work here anymore? I don't think you work here anymore. Alright, man, has the game improved a whole lot since the last update. Yeah. And this is not the full update of update 3. The full update, oh, hello. I meant to smack it, by the way. I didn't mean to shoot it. The full update of, the full update 3 will also add a new campaign, taking place in, you know the place. You know that place. The place. The place with all the, place. To the RWBY Rookie. What's the place called? Well, let's continue and then, RWBY. RWBY, Grimm, Eclipse, alright. And should be in the show wiki entry runner somewhere. Or not. Yes, perfect. Alright, first thing. Oh, by the way, I'll still continue having the RWBY wiki in the description because it is very helpful. That's where I found the news of update 3 coming out. Which, by the way, this is not the intended video for today. I was going to play update 2 with some mods, but no. This had to come out, didn't it? So, yeah. But I still might do it after this just to see what it's like, but going back to the previous system may be too difficult for me. And also trying to get the game to work again. Might be too difficult for me. Alright. Also, they're adding new controller schemes and up. Well, we know that. And upping the keyboard inputs. I mean, right now it's just what the one. Oh, there's help. Oh, that's the wrong one. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, so now there's just one input for each control scheme, which, by the way, there's the Pro Controller. I'm still using one because my Pro Controller is disguised as an Xbox controller. Which, by the way, since I do have a PlayStation 4 controller now, I could try that, but we'll see. There's keyboard and mouse, by the way. Alright, just memorizing that. Alright, Featherfall is the name of that place. I'm not quite sure if that's in this version or is it in the upcoming version. Because remember, this is a beta version. This is a, in development version of update 3. Yes. Oh, this place has changed. Now I can't be as cheap anymore. Blast. Man, has this place changed. Wow, okay, this makes me want to do another solo playthrough. I guess we can play solo as a Yang. Yo! Matt, you wrong one. There you go. I have a gun. Just saying, Beowulf. I think I can get back up here if I want to. Man, this is doing absolutely nothing. Oh, he teleported. Or no, he just spawned friends. Ah, you guys can get up. Can you guys get up here? I don't know, but I got a gun. When we try someone else, when we try another team of Team RWBY, I'll actually go down there and fight. You know what? I'm curious. Actually, I wonder. Oh, is that Reap? Oh, grass is in my way. Okay, that is Light Strong Attack. That's tapping it. And then holding it. That would be Reap, I think. Could be Reap, could not be Reap. Alright. Hi. And the wolves, alright. Oh, by the way, I should mention, I didn't add the, at the time of this recording, Volume 3, the finale of Volume 3 came out a long time ago. So, yeah. Oh! Oh, get wrecked! Oh, that's what that is. Okay, so just like Assassin's Creed, it's your panic button. We're in a crescendo. The crescendo! Oh, yeah! And then wipe this guy out. Oh, I got hit finally! Oh, by the way, they start blocking now. If you try to use attacks too frequently, they actually try to block. It didn't show up with the creeps, but these guys. Oh, yeah. Bring up. I can. Oh, I know what to do. Oh, that's the wrong. I pressed A. Ah. Well, it doesn't matter. See you later! Yeah! I hope they never change that. I hope they never put an invisible wall up there so you can always come back if you're Ruby and start sniping. Oh! Oh, you hacker! Oh, we got something over here. What's the right button? Okay, there we go. And Reaper! Oh, ow. No. I'm not dying as Ruby. I'm going to take my one die as a Blake and stay there. I tried jumping again. You just can't jump there, can you? I'm going to try that again. Actually, like it matters. Ow, you hacker! I mean, and also the auto aim's a little bit better. Let's grab this. Ow. Crescendo. Oh, that's the wrong way. Alright. No, by the way, I'm thinking that if I'm ever going to talk about the show, I'm going to talk about it when I'm not talking about updates. When I'm not trying to make progress in the game. So in case you're, you haven't watched the show yet and plan to, you don't have to worry about that. Alright, there we go.
Yeah.
But yeah, this place has changed a bit. That makes me wish they're saved now. If you want, since they have offline and everything, they could add, couch co-op and, or split screen co-op. Whatever you want to call it. As well as, saves. Oh, wow. Has this place changed? Alright, so I'm definitely going to play this game solo again, or at least try again in a group.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
Alright, we'll wrap up, wrap up there. Oh, look at that! It's a different chess piece. It's a black rook. Or black knight. I got that. I remember the controls now. I mean, they're better. They're a whole lot better than they were. Alright, we're safe here, so grab this. Alright, is that done yet? So I'll try getting that, see what that is. Be nice if it told you what it would, but it will be, as well as how to unlock it. I mean, it's better than telling you not how to, it's better than telling you not how to unlock it then. Oh, take care of that, because invisible wall. Alright. Yeah, they still lay heavily on the invisible walls, but hey, at least, it's not followed through where things make a disappointment. Oh, don't whine when I jump a little slow. Oh, this place has been changed. What do we got?
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
No, you don't look like you ever used mustache wax, just saying, and neither do I. Alright, who wants- oh, yes, yeah, look at this. It's all good. I think they noticed I exist. There we go. Oh yeah, the game's feeling all up better. Nope, that's the wrong one. Don't know why I thought that was me, like. You stop that. Let's get to this guy. Yeah, and also again, Ruby is really good at single target damage. Well, Ying's more against more than one target damage.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Get moving. Okay, time for crescendo. Crescendo! There we go. B attack! Oh! B! Oh! Oh! B! Oh! Oh, suck on that! And you are going to get some of this! Yeah! Oh, you're next! I thought you were down, buddy! I didn't realize you were the hello! Oh no! Oh, great. We need to kill things with the gun! We need to kill things with the gun! Let's remind myself that. Where am I going? Wait, where am I going? Who put this hole there? Is this the way we came in? No, that's the way we came in. Where in the world? Okay, there's a hole there now. Hold the phone. Check out the hole. Okay, that looks like that can go to somewhere, but it doesn't. That might be how we get out. B attack! Oh, oh, there you go. Okay. Oh no, get moving. Okay, now we can get easy gun kills.
Halfway point, team.
Oh, we get points for being flawless. Nice. Oh, that's the line yet. Hello. Crescendo? Yeah, I know. What is attack? Okay. X to attack. Yes, it always is. Oh, keep moving. I knew that was going to be something. Oh, that was something, all right. What is... Yeah, I know. Oh, they're doing not well. I think they figured out they're under attack. Keep moving. Oh, he still got me. You. Ow, keep moving. These guys don't fool around. That's why I'm gonna crescendo. Yeah. I'll get to you in a second. Actually, I'll get to you right now. Got that yet? That's not gonna mean. We're not gonna be able to get that. So, get that right now. And now I should electric charge. There we go. That's better. Having that on. Oh, it stuns him as well. That's good to know. Keep moving. Oh, great. One of those big guys. Yeah, keep following me. Crescendo in a sec. Crescendo! There we go. Keep moving. Can you dodge? Oh, that's why that's there too. You can dodge after. You can dodge. You know, you can dodge while running. That's good. That's good. Okay. Look on these guys. Oh. Oh my word, is that... That went from being really good in update 1 and 2 to being downright amazing in update 3. Wow. Oh man. Yeah, I don't think it was a choice but to stay there. Oh yeah, I can't grab it anymore. Oh well. We'll figure what that is later.
Just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Roger that. Holding on just a little bit longer. Oh no. Bother me if you dare. You don't want to do this. Crescendo. There we go. And then heavy attack. Ow. Yeah, learning the heavy decks. Oh yeah, three shot down fire. Yes, go on that. Oh man, I love it. I love it. I love it almost as much as armor pressing out. Oh, that's a miss. That was a miss. I thought she was gonna face him. Alright. So go around, turn around. Alright. Oh, I also noticed how notice when you use what used to be your abilities. You had to use up your ability meter or whatever it was in order to use your abilities. However, now you can use your abilities to charge up the ultimate, which is one of your abilities. So that's pretty cool. Socket! Just socket! Oh, good. Again, they're a good job on messing with the auto lock, because I'm not having problems with it anymore. Socket. So, oh, wrong guy. Okay, that's the first time I had problems with it. All right. You. I don't like you. Get off of it. Get moving. Crescendo! Crescendo! There we go! Hello! Oh, by the way, that guy made an appearance in volume 3, I think like the third episode from the finale. That guy did. Oh, this guy's gonna be a problem. B attack! Suck it! Oh, that's nice. Oh, but we're just gonna shoot him. It's just me and you, buddy! You got no choice but to suck bullets.
Bravo, team! Bravo! The security network in this region is shipshape once again.
There.
I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find...
Aw, he got out. We did it! Yeah! Only got it a couple of times. But man, aw, I've been feeling the perfect feeling for a lot of games now. You know, a lot of games recently, and this is one of those perfect feelings. Oh! I loved RWBY Grimm Eclipse, don't get me wrong, version of, or update 1 and 2. But this is downright amazing now, oh my word, alright. That would be really handy, since we're using Crescendo a lot. Sure, and we got 2 upgrade points anyway. Yeah, sure, let's have that. Oh, we can't. Alrighty, so now... Did you just place 2, didn't they? Of course they did. Why wouldn't they? Yeah, why wouldn't they change this place too?
Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this.
Right.
We're all counting on you.
Yeah, they changed this place not as much as, you know. I mean, they changed him ever so slightly. Alright. Oh, wait, do they still have the gun upgrade? Can our enemies. Oh, is that B? It's also a gun. I'm saying that's the, you know, that's the, pff, it dies. Or that's, pff, pin armor dies. That's what that is. Actually, it'd be nice if, I know what'd be nice. Let's go back. Let's head back. I know what'd be nice if, you know, if you... when you pick a character, you can see their all their abilities and be able to pick from that chart. You won't be able to see how to unlock them, maybe, but it'd be nice to see what they are. So now let's look at multiplayer. Horde. That's the next thing I want to talk about. Yep, the original mode of RWBY Grimm Eclipse. When I say original mode, I mean of Grimm. I mean of RWBY GRIM Eclipse instead of RWBY GRIMM Eclipse. The original game, that was a fan project that came out early 2014, I want to say. That was all Horde mode. However, that was sticking out for RWBY Grimm Eclipse and all the versions coming up to update 3. However, it'll be now be coming back. Yeah. So let's look at our campaign real quick. New game. SL mode forced. Let's select friends only. And yeah, still. Okay, so you can't select difficult. You can't select, you can't select that anyway. That's interesting to know. Alright, so, let's go over time a bit. Alright, that's good to know. Unless the Horde mode cannot be played in offline for the moment, but having any kind of offline right now is really handy. Alright, so now let's pick Yang, see what happens. Alright, Yang.